Good morning. The topic which we are going to handle today is how do I protect my logo or brand name and slogan, if any. If you are a startup and you're having the problem of protecting your logo, or you may have any question that how to protect my logo or my brand name or slogan, and this is unique brand name or unique logo or unique slogan, then anybody can copy it, then I'll have the solution how to protect लोगो, ब्रांड नेम एंड स्लोगन।
नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम गौरव है, गौरव दलहिरव मेरा यूट्यूब चैनल है। कृपया सब्सक्राइब करें दोस्तों, ये सब्सक्राइब का बटन दबाएं, साथ में बेल आइकन को क्लिक करना ना भूलें।
My name is CS Gaurav. My mobile number is 9906942300. My email ID and website is given over here. If you have any query, you can get in touch with me over the given number over WhatsApp. So without wasting much of a time of yours and mine, let's start with the topic. Process of registration of trademark. First step which takes place is trademark search. First step in the trademark registration procedure is search. Search is to be conducted in order to determine the uniqueness of the mark and its similarity to others. Pre-existing marks is not being registered, so you have to do the search before going for registration. So it's advisable to do a trademark search with your brand name, brand logo or brand slogan. It's very essential for you. It is very much advisable to conduct a trademark search before registering or using a trademark, as I have said before. So what's the second step? Filing of trademark registration application. Yes. And the second step in the trademark registration procedure is filing of trademark registration application after getting the positive search report that your kind of trademark, like brand name, brand logo or brand slogan, which you want to register, is not registered already and government haven't given it to anybody else till now, you can go for the application and apply that it can be mine and it can be registered in the name of mine, and I'll be the sole representative of the brand name, brand logo or brand slogan which I am going to get it registered. So second point into the third step is, upon receipt of trademark registration application, the registrar issues an examination report after examining the application. So this report is essential because I am going to tell the whole of third steps procedure in fourth one. So fourth one is publication of mark in the trademark journal. If anybody have any objection, then same objection is being raised for the application which you have registered for trademark logo, trademark name or trademark slogan. If anybody is having the objection, the same will be published on the trademark journal and you have to remove it within 90 days from the date of publication or 120 days of request for extension time. Apart from these 90 days is given to you for opponent and opposition to refuse the mark. If nobody have any objection for your trademark name, logo or slogan, then it is being given to you as a trademark registration in step 5. So this is all. Thanks. Remain connected. For any queries, subscribe my channel. Hit that red color subscribe button and hit the bell icon next to it. My mobile number is 9906942300. I am available on WhatsApp. My email ID is gauravdelhirav@gmail.com. My website is www.csgauravsharma.com. Remain connected guys, subscribe the channel and hit the bell button. It will help me to provide more videos to solve your queries, solve your problems. Mainly these videos are for startups, SMEs, medium scale industry companies and all. Thank you. Remain in touch.